Copywriting jobs online offer a great opportunity for anyone who wants to earn money from home. Copywriters can work on their own schedule and write copy about any topic they want, so it's perfect for people with different interests. In this video, I'll cover copywriting basics, how to find copywriting jobs online, as well as copywriter salary expectations. Before watching this video, please give a thumbs up to this video and hit the subscribe button so that you will never miss any of my future videos. If you're interested in making your copywriting tasks 10 times easier, make sure you click the first link in the description to claim this AI copywriting software for free with my 10,000 credits. This is your AI writing assistant, makes it fast and easy to write content for your blog, social media, website copy, and more. All right, let's get into the video. The three basics of copywriting you should know before start earning. Copywriting is all about writing persuasive content that speaks to the audience in an emotional way. There are three things you need to know before you can earn money as a copywriter. 1. Emotional intelligence. 2. Customer empathy. 3. Persuasive content. To be successful as a copywriter, you need emotional intelligence. Emotional intelligence is the ability to understand and use emotions in your writing. Why? Because people make decisions based on their feelings, not facts. This is called emotional decision making. Copywriters also have excellent customer empathy skills. Customer empathy means understanding what problems people are trying to solve, what their motivations are for taking action, and how to connect with them on an emotional level. Finally, copywriters need persuasive content. There are many different types of persuasive writing, including ad copywriting, for example, ads in magazines or online. Marketing materials, like infographics that explain a certain topic, as well as long-form content, for example, ebooks, blog posts. How to find copywriting jobs online? Copywriters can find work in a variety of ways. Let's see one by one. The first way, freelancing online. Most copywriters work as freelancers. This means they find clients online, write content on a contract basis, and then send invoices to their clients via email or with payment through PayPal. While it may seem like freelance writing is an easy way to earn money from home, there are some downsides. To find freelance writing jobs online, you need to be proficient in English or your target language, have some sample work ready, and build up a portfolio. To find freelance copywriting clients on Upwork or Freelancer, simply type in copywriter into the search box under categories when creating your account. This will show all relevant postings. Alternatively, you can also type in copywriting or just simply search for clients who are looking to pay $X per hour. You should be able to find plenty of copywriting jobs online that fit your experience and budget, so don't hesitate. Salary of a freelance copywriter. The average freelance copywriter earns anywhere from $20 to $40 per hour, depending on experience and expertise. A junior-level copywriter might earn between $15 to $25 per hour, while a senior writer could charge up to $50 per hour. That's it about the freelance copywriting job. The second way, working in an in-house copy team at companies and brands large and small. This is the best option for copywriters who want to earn a steady paycheck and have benefits like health insurance, paid time off, TOW, retirement savings plans, etc. Working in an in-house copy team is also appealing because you can build your career at one company or brand instead of bouncing around from client to client as a freelancer. In-house copywriters work at a variety of companies large and small, including Fortune 500 companies. For example, Coca-Cola has an in-house copy team who are responsible for the marketing materials that go out to consumers, for example, TV ads. To find in-house copywriting jobs, you can simply Google or use LinkedIn to search for copywriter and the company name. Another way to find in-house copywriting jobs is by joining a reputable marketing or advertising agency. Many agencies hire in-house writers for their clients, so you can apply to the open positions that they post on job boards like Indeed. Salary of an in-house copywriter. Copywriters working in-house earn an average salary of $61,000 per year, or around $29 per hour. Copywriter salaries differ depending on the type of company you work for and what industry you're writing content about. For example, copywriters at advertising agencies tend to make more than copywriters who write educational content. The third way, writing for educational institutions such as universities or training companies. Many large universities and training companies hire copywriters to write educational content. For example, American University has a full-time in-house copywriter who writes blog posts for the university's website about events on campus, as well as college life topics like paying tuition or studying abroad. To find work at an educational institution, you can use Indeed or LinkedIn to search for open copywriting jobs. Most of these positions will require you to have a bachelor's degree and experience writing content that is educational in nature. So no e-commerce or finance-related work. The salary expectations when you write for college. The average salary of a college copywriter is about $37,000 per year, or around $18 per hour. As you develop more experience writing educational content and prove yourself to be an expert in your field, then it's possible for you to earn up to six figures. For example, the Vice President of Content at American University makes $131,000 per year. The fourth way, writing for government agencies and nonprofits. The main difference between working for a government agency vs. other types of companies is the salary expectations and benefits. Government jobs tend to pay less than private sector copywriter positions, but you do receive more vacation days, at least 20-30, as well as health insurance. To find work at a government agency or nonprofit organization, you can use Indeed or LinkedIn to search for open copywriting jobs. The average salary of a government copywriter. Salary expectations vary by agency and state, but the national average is around $30 per hour or about $62,000 per year. In some states, such as New Jersey, you might be able to find senior-level copywriter positions that pay six figures. In conclusion, if you're just getting started as a copywriter, then it's best to start off freelancing. It's important for new freelance writers to be selective about their clients and choose ones that are related to what they want to do in the future. Note, if you want to work at an agency one day, avoid taking on long-term client relationships that don't offer a lot of opportunities for growth. Although you can find copywriting work on Upwork, it's best to have at least two or three clients so your income isn't tied down. If one client decides to drop out and stop paying you, then you should still have enough money coming in from the other ones to support yourself. You can also learn more about copywriting by taking online courses like Business Writing for Success, a self-paced course that teaches you how to write business emails, proposals, and other formal documents. I hope you found this video helpful. I put everything you need to know about copywriting jobs in one place. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.